What the fuck?
What the fuck you looking at?
Two cheap shit losers screwing with a car that someone probably worked their ass off to pay for.
I gotta tell you, that hurt. I was just a regular guy back before any of this stuff happened. A lot of what got me through the school day was making deposits in the whack-off warehouse, mostly to my English teacher.
Dave Lazuski. Oh, I want your hands all over me, Dave. Please.
I guess I was the last person you'd expect to become a superhero.
You are fucking awesome.
The comic books had it wrong.
You don't need a power to be a superhero.
Leave him alone! It's none of your business!
Yes, it is.
Hey, there's a dude dressed like a superhero out there fighting a bunch of guys.
I'm fucking rocked. Who are you?
I'm Kick-Ass.
Kick-Ass has become the latest internet phenomenon.
This is awesome.
He was actually pretty good.
Good at getting his ass kicked. He should call himself Ass Kick instead.
He's inspired a wave of real-life superheroes.
Tool up, honey bunny. It's time to get bad guys.
You want to go fight some crime?
Let's see what you can do.
This fucking guy comes out of nowhere, kicks our asses.
I want this cocksucker's fucking head on a stick.
I gotta send a public service message. Being a superhero is bad for your health.
So you wanna play?
Who are you?
I'm Hit Girl. And that's Big Daddy.
Kick ass. Red mist.
Oh shit! Fuck me, that kinda hurt.
How do I get a hold of you?
You just contact the mayor's office. He has a special signal that shines in the sky. It's in the shape of a giant cock.
Bring it on!
Oh, yeah. Didn't see that, did you?
I think Kick-Ass is cute. I, for one, would definitely fuck his brains out if I got the chance.